So hello everyone and welcome back once again to the session of government schemes. In this session, I will bring to you two very important initiatives of the Ministry of Education. Both of them were launched guys in the year 2018 and the name of both of them are Arpit and Lee. Alright, let me write down the name. I hope you have heard the names Arpit and Lee. These initiatives guys were launched by the Ministry of Education. That time it was Ministry of HRD. And right now it is Ministry of Education. In the year 2018, both of them were launched. Okay, so let's begin with the session. But before we begin, if you are new here, do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. And also you can join this Telegram. You can join this Telegram group for daily quizzes and updated information about the daily sessions. Okay, and these are the two schemes that we are going to discuss today. One is Arpit and other is Lee. Okay, so let's start with the session guys, and first of all let's talk about annual refresher program in teaching, that is Arpit. So as I told you, you just have to remember the full form of the scheme. If there is any full form, then you have to remember the full form and you will be able to determine the objective, the ministry of the scheme. Okay, so what is the full form? Annual refresher program in teaching. Okay, so what is the full form? Annual refresher program in teaching. So here these are some keywords. Refresher program ka matlab kya hai? Professional development. And what is teaching ka matlab yahan pe ye hai, that this scheme is for the teachers. All right. So guys, this scheme is for the professional development of the 15 lakh. The target number is how much? 15 lakh higher education faculties. Okay, jo hamare higher education faculties hain, उन हायर एजुकेशन फैकल्टीज का प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट किया जाएगा विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम व्हिच इज नोन एज एनुअल रिफ्रेशर प्रोग्राम इन टीचिंग. ओके, सो आई होप गाइस द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज क्लियर. एंड प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट का मतलब यह है कि उनकी जो स्किल्स है उसको प्रमोट किया जाएगा, उनको नई नई चीजें सिखाई जाएंगी ऑन हाउ टू बेटर टीच द स्टूडेंट, हाउ टू मेक द क्लास इंटरक्टिव, इस तरीके की चीजें उनको बताई जाएंगी. ओके, सो आई होप द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज क्लियर. एंड मिनिस्ट्री के बारे में तो आई थिंक देर शुड बी नो डाउट, द मिनिस्ट्री इज मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एजुकेशन. And currently it is headed by Ramesh Pokhariyal Nishank, but before the exam you have to google the name of the minister. It was launched guys in the year 2018, as I told you in the beginning of the session. Both of the scheme, Arpit and Leap, both of them were launched in the year 2018, and the training under this program will be provided through the massive open online courses platform, which is also known as MOOCs platform. Massive open online learning courses platform which is known as Swayam. Okay, जो एक Swayam platform है उसके through online courses provide कराई जाएगी, online training provide कराई जाएगी to the 15 lakh higher education faculties. And this platform guys was launched to provide online courses. This was for online courses for students in schools and higher education institutions. Okay, and who is the material provider? The National Resource Center. So various national resource centers have been identified to provide the material, to provide the resource material for providing training under this program on this platform which is known as Swayam. And these national resource centers guys are the mixture of various central universities, bahut sari central universities hai isme, IITs hai, then we have some IGNU centers, then we have IISc, Indian Institute of Science. So there are various institutions which are identified as national resource centers which are providing material for for this training under the Arpit program. Okay, so this was guys Arpit program. So I hope the Arpit program is clear. This is for the professional development of the 50 lakh higher education faculties, and it was launched in 2018 by the Ministry of Education. The training is provided through the Swayam platform, and the material is provided by the national resource centers which are identified by the Ministry of Education. All right, so this was about Arpit, and now let's talk about LEAP. So what is the full form of LEAP? Leadership for Academicians program. Leadership for Academicians program. So naam se is clear pata chal raha hai, leadership ki baat hui hai, which means that we are talking about the leadership development. And leadership development of whom? Kiski leadership development? Of the academicians, yani ki jo teachers honge, academicians head honge. Basically this scheme is about the leadership development of the academic heads, jo academic heads hain. Aur academic heads ki definition guys yahan pe government ne specify nahi kari hai, uske liye ek certain eligibility hai jo ki har saal nikali jati hai. So agar koi professor us eligibility mein aata hai, then he is eligible, to unko wo leadership development jo hai wo provide karai jayegi. Okay, so it is a leadership development program for the academicians. And this was also launched in the year 2018 along with the ARPIT program. And it is also implemented by the Ministry of Education. Okay. And these are the things that you have to remember about the LEAP. Although these might not be asked in your exam, बहुत मुश्किल है कि इन things to remember में से कुछ question है, but yes, we have to do certain things. So its focus group is the second level academic functionaries. So second level academic functionaries का मतलब यहाँ पे जो कि senior है, जिन professors को around 10 years हो चुका है as the professor. Duration इसका training का होता है guys 3 हफ्ते का, 3 weeks domestic and 1 week foreign training. And areas which are to be skilled are problem solving, handling stress, team building work, conflict management, developing communication skills, etc. और जो इसके लिए implementing universities हैं, उसमें कौन-कौन हैं? उसमें universities वो होंगी जो कि top 50 NIRF ranked universities हैं, या फिर अगर global हम ranking की बात करें, तो जो top 100 universities में होंगी, then these universities are the implementing universities. Okay? So the things to remember हैं. उसमें एक ही क्वेश्चन आपसे पूछा जा सकता है, व्हाट इज द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ द लीव प्रोग्राम. अदर क्वेश्चंस कैन नॉट बी आस्क्ड इन योर एग्जाम. सो जस्ट रिमेंबर दिस, ड्यूरेशन कितना है 3 वीक्स का, जिसमें से 2 वीक्स डोमेस्टिक है और 1 वीक फॉरेन है. एंड दिस क्वेश्चन हैज आल्सो वेरी लेस चांस टू बी आस्क्ड इन योर एग्जाम. सो इसमें से जो बेसिक क्वेश्चन होगा वो होगा गाइस लॉन्च ईयर का, मिनिस्ट्री का, और जो इसका जो इसका बेसिक ऑब्जेक्टिव है. एंड मोस्टली इसमें से जो क्वेश्चन आएगा इन दोनों स्कीम्स में से, दैट विल बी इनडायरेक्ट, कोई डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चन इसमें से मुश्किल है. So now let's discuss the questions that can be asked in your exam from both of these schemes. So a leadership development program for academic heads was launched by erstwhile Ministry of HRD in the year 2018. So a clear hint is provided in this question. What is this? Leadership development program for academic heads. So this was what? LEAP. And another hint is what? The launch year. So under this program, 3 weeks training is provided to the academic heads. Another hint. So this is how you can identify the hints given in the question, and you can easily, and you will be able to easily identify the scheme. So we have to identify the program. So this program is definitely what? LEAP, because ARPIT talks about the 15 lakh higher education faculties jinka hame kya karna hai, professional development karna hai. But LEAP is about the leadership development, so there is a difference between them. Ab aapko isme confuse nahi hona, dono hai teachers ke liye hi. LEAP है लीडरशिप डेवलपमेंट के लिए, वाइल ARPIT इज फॉर द प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट. ऑलराइट, सो ऑप्शन बी हियर इज द करेक्ट आंसर. एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज अ प्रोग्राम फॉर प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट ऑफ 15 लाख हायर एजुकेशन फैकल्टी वाज लॉन्च्ड बाय द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एचआरडी इन 2018. वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द प्रोग्राम. सो दिस इज हाउ द क्वेश्चन कैन बी आस्क्ड फ्रॉम दीज टू स्कीम्स गाइज. एंड रिमेंबर दीज स्कीम्स आर गाइज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. इससे कई बार कई एग्जामों में क्वेश्चन पूछा जा चुका है, एंड वी कैन एक्सपेक्ट the questions from these schemes in future also. So identify the program guys. This program is what? ARPIT. And question number 3, through which platform training is provided under the ARPIT program? So this platform is massive open online course platform, which is known as Swayam. Option C, Swayam, here is the correct answer. Okay guys, so these are the questions that can be asked in your exam from these two schemes, and that's it for the session. I hope aapko ye dono scheme clear hai. मिलते हैं अगले हफ्ते तो नई स्कीम्स के साथ. टिल देन मंडे टू फ्राइडे आपके लिए सुबह 8 बजे PIB 247 आता रहेगा. कीप वॉचिंग PIB 247 मंडे टू फ्राइडे एट 8 AM एंड गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स के 2 सेशन ऑन सैटरडे एंड संडे एट 8 AM. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. मिलते हैं अगले सेशन में. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.